Bill Murray's character in Groundhog Day relived the same day for 30 or 40 years, according to the film's director, Harold Ramis. In the initial draft of the screenplay, he was trapped in the same day for 10,000 years, and he read one page a day from books in the library to keep track of time.